If you did that, everybody's gonna make fun of you and bully you for being a clown, which you deserve. Then we go to class, and he's already starting something.
My dog ate my homework.
And the side kid's laughing like, but the girl ain't having none of David's jokes. She giving him the side eye like, this nigga lying. No dog ate his homework. But the thing is, David wasn't lying. Because if you look out the window, the dog is there eating his homework. Unbelievable. That's probably the first time he ever told the truth in his life. So you know what David does as revenge to the dog eating his homework? Well, a few pages later, this nigga gone eating the dog food in front of the dog. What a mess. Even the worst villain wouldn't do something so bad. So despicable. Even the dog looking at him like, why would you do this? And you know what David said? How are you hungry? No feelings. No respect.